curvy lady with the gains and the glutes, I have a really hard time finding clothes that fit, especially bathing suits. Target is usually my go-to for pretty much everything in life, or Walmart. But when it comes to bathing suits, they really don't have anything that fits me right. So I'm forced to go outside and sometimes even pay a little bit more. Recently though, I decided to go on Amazon and shop around for some bathing suits. I've had really good luck with Amazon clothing so far, and their return process is really easy if you're an Amazon Prime member, which I am. So I got my bag of bathing suits that I'm going to try on and kind of give you a review of, so that if you too struggle with finding bathing suits to fit the booty, hopefully this will help you, or they'll not fit and this will be the best. Suits. This one I thought was really cute, kind of retro, because it's got the little boy short, but it's looking a little aged. So we'll see how it looks on. It might be cute. This one is pretty yellow color, but whoo, good lord, it is going to be a little cheeky. Sorry, Dad. I don't even know which is the front and the back. That's sad. This one, it's got all these little strappy doos. It's got this nice cute open front, bottoms here. And then this little sailor retro one, it's super cute. Straps in the back, halter. Well, so there's all four bathing suits. We'll see how they look. As far as sizing goes, it can be really difficult to pick your size, especially if you lift and you have like lats and stuff that interfere with bathing suits fitting properly. And also, you know, my top half and bottom half aren't always the same size. So we will see how they fit. I think I got a large on all of this stuff, but sometimes an extra large bottom and a large top is kind of what I have to go with. So we'll see how these look. I'm on a boat that's sailing away. I'm on a boat.
Oh shit! Get your towels ready, it's about to go down! Everybody in the place, hit the fucking deck! But stay on your motherfucking toes! We running this.
So despite me thinking this one would maybe make me look a little old, I do kind of like it. It kind of fits like a singlet, but it rolls up on the bottom like a lot of shorts that I have do, which is kind of annoying, but I don't know if it's bad enough for me not to keep it. We'll see. We'll see how the other ones look.
You can't stop me, motherfucker, cause I'm on a boat.
Picture drink, I'm on a boat, bitch. We drinking Santana champ cause it's so crisp. I got my swim trunks and my flippin' floppies.
So, bathing suit is very cheeky, which doesn't really bother me, but like it has these little like cup inserts. I don't know if you guys deal with these, but they are really bulky. If I did decide to keep this one, I would probably take the little cup inserts out. But other than that, it fits pretty much how I expected it to. I really like the high cut here. This isn't like a bathing suit you could really like go play beach volleyball in, probably. I don't know, those girls wear little bikinis, who knows. But I do like it. The material seems nice. Top fits a little weird though, so I don't know. This one's probably in.
Arms spread wide on the starboard bow. Gonna fly this boat to the moon somehow. Like Kevin Garnett, anything is possible.
I love the top on this one. So cute. Might suffer a nip slip. if you're not careful. But the bathing suit bottoms are, they're not supposed to be cheeky, and they are. And they cut in a little bit. So the top I really like, but the bottoms just, I don't know if they fit good enough for me to keep it, if it's not very comfortable. Yeah, yeah. Got the little bow in the front, and I don't know if you can see on the back, but it has some like crisscross strappies, and it was really cute. It fits pretty well on the bottom, which is always a shocker to me because normally the bottoms never fit right. However, if you are a girl with a bigger booty, I've noticed that high-waisted bottoms seem to have a better fit. So these ones being high-waisted, I think that's why they fit better. I think I do like this one. I don't know. I probably will keep two of these. I think that I'm gonna keep the yellow one, actually. And I think I might keep this one. I'm gonna link all of the bathing suits, the Amazon link at the bottom in case you wanna try any of these or you wanna get any of these. Like I said, I got size large in all of them. I am 5'6", 178, 180 pounds, depending on the day. And I'm very bottom heavy. So if that gives you any reference, hopefully that helps. And if you guys have any bathing suit suggestions, I would love to hear them because it is a struggle every year to find something that fits. And hope you enjoyed this quick little video. Until next time, bye!